Wanting to stay or go, but Granada's defence pulled apart. Morata goes out. It's contra. In the end, a very, very good cross, but look at the marking again, and it's Gaston Silva who's all over the place.
Nobody getting touched tight on James Rodriguez. Ochoa does as best he could. He's already moving over to his left-hand side, has to dive to his right. James's header goes in, and it's Granada nil, Real Madrid 2 with 11 minutes.
Morata, Chimil găsește pe Lucas Vázquez, 1-0, gol Real Madrid, minutul 3. Iată demarcarea lui Lucas, pasă pe culoar, nici vorbă de offside. Cât de liber era Lucas Vázquez. Golul lui James Rodriguez.